good morning. When I woke up today, I shouted out, hooray! I knew I'd see you and we could sing together. Let's sing it. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. When I woke up today, I shouted out, hooray! 'Cause I knew I'd see you, and there's no better thing to do than sing a song and hear you sing it too. La 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 la. Good morning, good morning, good morning. It's time for another live Berkner break. It's Music Monday, and we decided that today is, can you tell, camping day. Oh, and I brought my camping dog right inside the tent. Hi, Winston. Yay. Hi, Jade. Hi, Selena. Hi, Margot. So good to see you guys. Hi, Chanel. Hi, Hillary. Thank you guys for joining me today. We're going to sing some songs that you might sing if you're going camping. We thought that would be a fun kind of a theme for the day. I wonder if any of you have gone camping this year so far or are going camping. Hi, Aubrey. Hi, Erica. And why on Instagram? Hi, Abby. There we go. If you put a name in there, then I can give a little shout out if you want me to. Hi, Taylor. Hi, Carter. Hi. Carter says hi to you, Winston. Winston is now very much in sleeping mode. He's getting ready for my lives. That's how he usually spends them. Hi, Ingrid. So, thank you so much. You can get an instrument to play along with me today. I'm going to change my guitar for the moment. We'll come back to the red one later. And maybe you have a shaky egg or a tambourine. Yay! That you can play, or a ukulele, or I'm trying to think of other things people have said that they have. Maybe you have your own guitar or a kazoo or a drum or anything. Let me know what you have. Hi, Liam, Jude, and Tate. So you can also, of course, always just use your voice and your body as your instruments. Hello. Oh, Sammy loves camping. Yay. Hi, Mark and Sabrina. So just a reminder that I am absolutely going to read all your comments after the live, even if I don't get a chance to do it during the live. I will be having help to collect birthday shout-outs, though. So if you have a birthday today, or you had one earlier this week, or weekend, or you have one later in the week before Friday, send in your name for a birthday shout-out today, and I'll get to you later on in the show. Also, just make it clear in the comments that it's a birthday shout-out, okay? Hi, Christine. Thank you so much. Hi, Liam. And if you know anyone else who would like to be watching today, please tag them and tell them to join us. You can hashtag Berkner Break, Facebook, Berkner Break, Instagram, and tell them that we're having a fun camping day and then they could join us for some songs. So, as you know, there are a lot of people who need help right now, so we are highlighting the Nature Conservancy to go along with our camping day. They're an amazing organization. Their mission is to conserve the lands and waters on which all life depends, all life on this planet anyway. They're working really hard on important things like tackling climate change, protecting land and water, providing food and water sustainably, and building healthy cities. So there's a lot going on in the world, but we can't forget about all the things that we all depend on, whether we're in a pandemic or not. So just please donate to them if you can today. You can do that through Facebook and I think, yes, and Instagram. Awesome. All right. So a couple other things. Where are you watching from? I love to hear that. I love to know if you've been watching for a while for these lives or not. And also, while you're thinking about support, I just want to say thank you for asking how you can support me. And one great way to do that is to come to my next virtual family concert. It is a pajama party! Yeah, and it's going to be super fun. I'm going to be in my pajamas. I hope you will be in your pajamas. The tickets are available at live.loriberkner.com. I'll put that link in the comments, and I'll tell you more about the show a little later. But if you've been to the other ones, I'm hoping that it will be not only just as good, but even better. We're getting better every time, lots of games and lots of fun things to do. So hopefully I'll see you there. And in the meantime, let's take a walk along the river. If we were out camping, maybe we would just be taking a walk in the woods and we might find a river. And this is some walking we could do. Let's do it together. When I walk along the river, I take a step, I take a step, I take another step. When I walk along the river, I take a step, I take a step, I take another step. When I walk along the river, I take a step, I take a step, I take another step. And I love to watch the river flow. I love to watch the river flow. Can I show you how to do this part with me? It goes ooh ah, ooh ah, make it flow. Ooh ah, ooh ah. Ooh wah, ooh wah, ooh wah, ooh. It goes ooh wah, 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 ooh. Okay, you guys do that by yourselves next time, and I'll keep playing. What else can we do along the river? How about some jumping? When I jump along the river, walking along the river, jumping along the river, dancing along the river. Why don't we also take a hike up a mountain? Are you ready? Let's do that together. Let's go up the mountain. Here we go. Up the mountain. Okay. Sometimes it takes a long time. You have to have some water along the way. Mm-hmm. Drink your water. Especially good if you have a water bottle. Okay. You're holding on. Wearing your backpack, and we made it to the top of this mountain. There's just so much I can see. Let's see. Take a look around. You could pretend you have binoculars. Maybe you even have real ones or other kinds of pretend ones if you have some toilet paper rolls around. Yeah. Oh, there's just so much I can see from up here. Let's do some things at the top of a mountain. Standing at the top of this mountain, and there's just start to flap my tooth. And while I'm standing at the top of this mountain, I'll do what an eagle can do. Beautiful. Take a look with your binoculars. Let's see what else we see. I'm standing at the top of this mountain, and there's just so much I can see. Look over there, it's the ocean. The ocean would be fun to be. So when it starts to roll its waves, I'll start to roll mine too. And while I'm standing at the top of this mountain, I'll do what the ocean can do. I'm standing at the top of this mountain, and there's just so much I can see. Take a look around. Over there, it's an oak tree. An oak tree would be fun to be. So when I see it be straight and tall, I'll start to be straight and tall too. Maybe I have branches even. And while I'm standing at the top of this mountain, I'll do what an oak tree can do. I'm standing at the top of this mountain, and there's just so much I can see. Look over there, it's a beautiful horse. A horse would be fun to be. So when it starts to gallop around, I'll start to gallop around. Much I can see. Look over there, it's a big group of kids standing here just like me. So I'll wave and call out hi, and they'll wave and call hi too. Hi, hi. And while we're standing at the top of this mountain, we're doing what kids can do. Yes, we're standing at the top of this I see you guys. Oh, hello. Yes. All right. So I thought this next song, now that we've done walking, jumping, dancing, hiking, and looking around from the top of a mountain, I thought that maybe we could look into the sky. And one way we can do that is we can lie down and look up at the clouds. So if you're inside, I'm guessing a lot of you probably are. I am too, but I actually have some skylight, so I can see the clouds. And if you don't, or you're not outside, you can lie down and just pretend and think about, what do you see? What kinds of shapes do you see when you look up at the clouds? Let's see if I can do this. I'm not sure if I'll be able to, but I'm gonna try. Let me at least look up. Oh yeah, let me see. Clouds. Hey, Michelle and Chloe, can you hear the guitar? And can you
yes.
Hear, can you hear, tell me if you can hear me singing.
Yes.
I love to watch the clouds. Is that okay?
Yes.
Great. I'll tell you what I see. Something, an animal, a butterfly. I see a butterfly. I love to watch the clouds. I'll tell you what I see. Maybe the clouds will make a birthday cake for me in the clouds. Ah, in the clouds. down there. Guys, I hope you saw some fun things in the clouds. Unicorns, black bears, rainbows, friends. You saw a guitar. Somebody saw a guitar. That's so great. A cat, a hummingbird, an accordion. I love that. A dog, drums. Oh, I saw a vanilla ice cream cone too. Awesome. All right. Hi, Jail. Jayla, not Jayla, I don't know how to read. Okay, so don't forget to put your birthday shoutouts in the comments. I will get to that very soon. In the meantime, let's do a song about something else you might see at night when you're camping that's up in the sky. Like the moon. Let's see, can I do this so you can see me? We had to change our framing a little today to make sure the whole tent got in. Okay. Can you make a moon with me? Yes. Moon, 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 shining bright. Moon, 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 my night light. Let's turn it on. Chick. Moon, 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 I can see. Moon, 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 you're taking care of me. And you rock the baby. Moon, 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 shining bright. Moon, 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 my night light. Chick! Moon, 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 I can see. Moon, 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 you're taking care of me. Look up, it's the moon. Look up, it's the moon. Look up, it's the moon up in the sky. It's big and round, and I have found that it looks just like a pizza pie. Yay! Are you ready for some birthday shout-outs? If it is your birthday today, happy, happy, happy birthday. If it is not your birthday today, happy, happy, happy unbirthday. Michael and Chris. and Taylor. Yay, thanks guys. Okay, this next song. Let's go see what's inside this tent. There is a dog. Hi, hi Winnie. Oh, I'm sorry to wake you up. You can go back to sleep. But there's also a chipmunk. This next song is about Harry the chipmunk, who does a lot of jumping. So I hope you're ready to do that with me. I was driving down a tiny road into a tiny town. My car was low on gas, so I decided to slow down. I saw a station up ahead right down a tiny street. I drove my car, it wasn't far, about 100 feet. I rolled up to a tiny pump and switched the engine off. I didn't see a single soul, just heard a little cough. So I looked left and I looked right, but no one was around. Then one last time I turned my head and that's when I looked down. I saw him jump, jump, pump it up. Chipmunk got the gas, mommy. Hearts and smiley faces and hugs and thumbs up. So nice to see them. Thanks, everybody. Thank you. Okay, so it's time to put your favorite animals in the comments for the next song, because we're going to say goodbye on our camping day. I'm going to wish you all happy camping. Let's see, did people tell me about camping, doing some camping that they did this year, or maybe that they are about to do? Hey, flying squirrel. Oh, I see that already. Okay. Just a reminder that you can also donate to the Nature Conservancy today. It's so hard for, I think, a lot of these organizations that are not talking about things that are immediately happening right now in our faces, the way the pandemic is, but still so important that we have to remember to support. So thank you if you have already donated. Thank you if you do. Thanks for asking how you can support me. You can also just visit my online shop. We've just refreshed it. You can get some fun things there like chipmunks and tambourines and shaky eggs and shirts and we have towel cape. You get a towel cape. Fun things there. Books and of course music. You can also visit live.laurieberkner.com to get a ticket for the next virtual family concert. So that's on September 20th, Pajama Party. It's a really special full-length concert. There are going to be so many fun interactive games, and we'll have special guests. Susie Lampert, my keyboardist, is absolutely coming to join us. It just means so much to me when you support me during this time when I can't tour. I know it feels like the staying at home stuff has gone on for so long. I really appreciate you sticking with it and for your support. Okay. Also for parents, teachers, oh, I forgot, librarians, therapists, anyone who's bringing music to kids right now, as actually some schools are starting up and a lot of them are doing it through remote learning, I'm doing a second Music in the Classroom seminar, engaging, entertaining, and educating in a virtual world. So it's free. It's this Thursday, August 27th, not September, at 6:30 p.m. Eastern. You can watch it here on my Facebook page, and we'll be giving out certificates of completion after it's over, just like we did for the last one. I'll be sharing lots of things that I've learned over the years, and I hope it will be helpful to you. So here we go. And I'll be back on Friday at 11 a.m. right here on Facebook for our Fantastic Friday. Look forward to some fan favorites on that day. Thanks for being here today, superheroes. Thanks for staying home, washing your hands, loving each other, and wearing your superhero masks when you go out, just like I do. Okay. I'm a little chipmunk, and my daddy loves me. I'm a big flying squirrel, and my mama loves me. And I'm a little goblin, and my other daddy loves me. And I'm a big lion, and my other mommy loves me. And I'm a hummingbird, and my parent loves me. And I'm a little leopard, and my foster parent loves me. And I'm a big giraffe, and my stepmom loves me. And I'm a Winston, and my Laurie, and my friends all love me. And I'm a little jaguar, and my stepdad loves me. And I'm a big dragon, and my doctor loves me. And I'm a superhero, and my hospital worker loves me. And I'm a grasshopper, and my kitty cat loves me. And I'm another dog, and my dog loves me. And I'm a unicorn, and my teacher loves me. And I'm a ladybug, and my librarian loves me. And I'm a little penguin, and my nanny loves me. And I'm a big raccoon, and my grown-up loves me. And I'm a tiny mouse, and my babysitter loves me. And I'm a big fox, and my grandpa loves me. And I'm a white bear, and my grandma loves me. And I'm an elephant, and my sibling loves me. And I'm a big moose, and my brother loves me. And I'm a kitty cat, and my sister loves me. And I'm a giant rhino, and my cousin loves me. And I'm a brown cow, and my auntie loves me. And I'm a little antelope, and my uncle loves me. And I'm a little kid, and everybody loves me. And I'm a big kid. Everybody loves me, and my name is Laurie, and you know I love you. And when it's time to say goodbye, I say goodbye. I'll see you on Friday at 11 Eastern. Goodbye, goodbye. Goodbye to you. Goodbye. 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 singing and dancing. It makes everything better.